What's up, YouTube? It's your boy,
Lil Boy D.
Y'all know Smooth Gio? So me and my mans, we was joking around. We was like, yo, I should do my intros. I'll be like, it's your boy, Smooth Dio. Because my name is Dio. But I bet y'all already knew that because of this video. Most of the people that's going to be watching this video probably already know me. So let's get back to it. I'm about to watch this video done by my girl Chastity. I never actually met this girl in person yet. I only talked to her through social media because I knew her through people. We ain't gonna get too much into that, but Lara. And wow. Alright, this is her. She's taken, y'all. She has a boyfriend. Before you get into the video for this time, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, man. Subscribe to her most certainly, but also if you want to subscribe to me, just support her. Feel me? Lara. Alright, we can finally just watch the video now.
Another video, and every time you get to know me, I'm gonna use my YouTube phone. I haven't used it in so long.
She has a YouTube phone.
Anyway, we're about to get to it. For all people who do know me, this might not be a surprise to y'all, but for people who don't know me, this might be a surprise to y'all. We all know. Let's go. Alright, y'all, so we're gonna get to this first question. What I really did was I started off with, the low question, and I got myself to the big questions. So, my question
better not be a little question. Because I asked her a question. I don't know if she's gonna put it in a video or not, but.
That somebody asked me was, how old am I? I am 20 years old. I know a lot of y'all think I'm not. A lot of y'all be thinking I'm freaking 18. I've been about 17. No, y'all, I'm 20 years old. Okay.
She older than me? That's crazy.
My second question was, did you go to Westside? If anybody don't know, that's a school that's in Newark. No, I did not. I went to Mary Lee County Charter High School. Pretty small school. Pretty cool school, to be honest. I don't really care for the kids too much, but I flex, to be honest.
Word, she ain't care for the Marion Pete kids. It's going to be between me and you, Chastity. We know.
It was just calling Mary that I like, really liked. My third question was my first kiss. I don't know if anybody remember when I first started my YouTube video. I did a video on that. And I wouldn't consider this my first kiss, but everybody else said it is, but whatever. I think it was when I was in first grade, and some random blue boy that liked me in my class ran up on me and pinned me to the wall and freaking kissed me. I felt bad by it.
That is start of rape culture. Next thing you know, he's going to be pinned. Yo. Okay. It's not funny.
That's my first kiss. I don't consider that my first kiss because I didn't kiss that one back. I actually ran back with it. Fourth question was my longest relationship. My longest relationship probably was like, if we being completely honest, it was probably like 11 months. It's sad, but both my relationships made it to like that 11 month mark, and then something just went like this. They're like, yeah, you ain't made it to that year. I'm like, okay, I'm
going to
get you this. I'm
going to
get the year this
time.
Keep playing with me.
My
third question is,
told y'all she in a relationship.
How difficult is it to let one of your exes go?
Oh, this is my question. All right, calm down. Because I needed the answer for myself. Because I need help.
I honestly feel like, and this is just me being all honesty, I feel like both of my exes were hard to let go, and it's because they both make a great deal to me. You know what I'm saying? I never get into relationships where it isn't like genuine. I don't ever get to just jump into a relationship with just anybody. You know what I'm saying? If I'm jumping in a relationship, if I'm getting in a relationship with somebody, it's because I've taken the time to talk to this person. We've actually vibed. You know what I'm saying? We've been through a lot before we actually did. I ain't going to just get you. So I feel like in both of the cases, it was hard for me to let both of them go. And that's because in both situations, I wasn't ready to leave the relationship. The first one, I was kind of forced to, you know what I'm saying? Like, my first ex cheated. Well, I'm not, I've been told you, I don't stay.
He cheated.
He cheated and I was done.
That's crazy.
It was still hard to let him go because at the end of the day, I still had love for this kid. And at that present moment, I'm like, now I gotta force myself to stop loving you because you did something that you weren't supposed to be doing. Like, that freaking sucks. And then my second ex, I just feel like that was my first love. You know what I'm saying? Like, at the end of the day, that was the boy that you say his name and butterflies was running through my freaking stomach. Like, even up to our last moment of dating, like, that boy was just like, it was my first love. You know what I'm saying? I told y'all the first love story for people who do remember, but that's the thing that I could say that was probably the hardest to give up on, like, the hardest. But both of my exes were hard to give up on because we both had two separate type of bonds, and it just, they were genuine. You know what I'm saying? They cool people still. Somebody asked me, my next question is, somebody asked me who's my favorite ex, and I just had to put this in the answer to let y'all know that I'm never going to answer that.
I didn't ask that question, but I low-key want to know, too. But I know you're never going to answer, but I low-key want to know, too. I don't know why. Like, it's none of my business. I really don't care, but, like, damn, that'll be some knowledge to know. That's besides the point.
I don't have a favorite, you know what I'm saying?
Like, Cap, you have a favorite one. Everyone has a favorite. It's like between, for me, I gotta pick between my favorite nieces and nephews, technically. But you're never gonna tell them which one's your favorite or not. Everyone has their favorites, but you always say they're equal. Which is, like, false. But you have to do it. Because it's needed.
My third question was, when did I get my license? I think I got my license when I was 17, but it could have been when I was 18. Don't give me the line. I don't remember. All I know is I'll be ripping it down.
Yo, that little baby.
My question is, what is my biggest goal in life? And my biggest goal in life is to be happy, y'all. It's to just build a big family and be happy. You know what I'm saying? My family is tight and it's close.
Big family?
My family. Now,
she said big family, y'all. How many kids you want? That sounds like you want a lot of kids. Shit, that's none of my business, though.
Exactly my business. Stay happy, you know what I'm saying? Because that's all that matters in the day. Number 9, somebody asked me, how did you meet your boyfriend? So, I met my boyfriend in North Carolina, because that's where he's from. One of my old friends, she goes to North Carolina.
Shorty was like, fuck the Jersey dudes going to North Carolina. Yeah, I'm going to stop pausing. That's annoying. I'm sorry.
And I went to North Carolina T last year, and went to a party, and where we met these boys, which currently one of them is my boyfriend now, and pretty much, I actually shot my shot this time, right? So my friend shot.
Yo, that's crazy. My man's girl shot her shot to my man, and now you shoot. Yo, girl, y'all shooting. Yo, y'all 2020, y'all girls shooting y'all shots, man. How are you scared to shoot your shot looking like that? Come on now.
Hang out with him, we ended up becoming friends. We weren't nothing like that because we were cool vibes. Like, we were too cool to be messing with the relationship and stuff like that. But we were cool vibes. Got out of basic, and that's when I feel like things started to go towards the relationship aspect. And then, yeah, it just went from there.
Now he and you.
last but not least. I know I did this fast, and that's just because I just feel like it's 10 questions, you know what I'm saying? Something quick. One day I'll do an actual long Q&A. It was a lot of questions, but I was like, some of them were just stuff I didn't really want to answer. They were just little weird, random questions that I wasn't really going to answer. But the last question is, someone asked me, are you a kisser or a hugger? And honestly, I think that I'm a little bit of both.
What the fuck does that even mean, though? Kisser or a hug? Whoever asked, yo, can you tell me who asked that question? Because I need to talk to them. I need to understand what that meant. Like,
I'm saying, I don't really like kissing that much. I'm sorry, but that's just, like, I'm gonna kiss you, but I'm not gonna kiss you. Every time, like, I always kiss a person that I'm with, because I'm trying to, like, get them to do something. I'm trying to apologize because, like, I hit them too hard. So, like, I know one thing, I do kiss my boyfriend a lot. I don't know why. It's like, I feel like
she a freak.
I'm not really like a big kisser, but I am a hugger. I don't really like hugging strangers. It's not a thing. I don't really like hugging people that just my cousin or something like that. Like, I'll hug people once, a little awkward, but I'm not really like relationship wise, like, I'll hug people all day, but humanly wise, yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to go hugging everybody, man. COVID.
COVID-19, yeah.
I really don't want to be
a Watch my video get flagged with the COVID stuff.
Get to know me, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't nothing too crazy.
Monday,
I'm gonna do a thing.
Yo, y'all, tune into her, bro. She got 324 subs. She got hella fucking followers on Instagram, so I don't even know. She look 11.8k on Instagram. I don't know why y'all not all following her, man. She a real chill shawty, man. Shouts out to her, bro. I'm about to dip. I'm about to go now shoot another video with her wise. He actually just called me too, but make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and I'ma see y'all in the next vid. Laughing and Raging might be coming out today. See, he calling again. Laughing and Raging might be coming out today, y'all.
I've been thinking about you for some time now. I've been thinking maybe you should go and take some time out. Maybe you should take some time and maybe you can find out what's on your mind now. Will you be mine now? Maybe I've been thinking for some time now.